now. Stopped it. Shot it.
Wasn't in his wheelhouse. He had to set it up. Handle it. Too late.
Red Wings on a Bell Tire power play. Aronik. Decider. Sedina. Scores!
That's the one-timer you want. ...46 seconds into the power play. Good control by Detroit. Couple of pops at it, but missed passes over to Veronik. And finally, Sider right in the wheelhouse of Zadina. It might have hit the stick of Hughes. It did. And went past the goaltender.
Zadina to Sider.
Good play.
Sider again. Zadina. Rister scores!
Short side.
He needs that for confidence.
He sure does.
Both his goals this season have come on the power play. Philip Zadina ties it up. Power play goal. Another assist for Mo Sider, his eighth.
That was a pretty entertaining shift for Sider. Dead giveaway.
That's one way of looking at it.
Oh, God, yeah. We've all done it. For sure. But you know what? He got away with it, and he's learned himself a beautiful lesson. And this is a wrist shot, not a slap shot by Zadina. Boy, oh boy, did he have some mustard on that baby. And his old teammate Mrazek up short side top. And we got a tie ball game.
It's gone in the second period. Detroit trailing 3-0. But they will quickly turn it around. Here comes Detroit on the moves with numbers. Zadina on the back end and scores! Philip Zadina has the Red Wings on the scoreboard. They now trail 3-1.
We were just talking about how Detroit had only had 7 shots to 8 shots at that point. And nice transition coming here in the neutral zone. And it's the veteran, hard to say, but it is the veteran player now, Sam Gagner, who makes this play. He engineers this right here. They stand underneath the puck. That's Sam Gagner with the puck. He does a great job of getting the zone. And a little backhand feathery sauce. Watch this backhand sauce up and down over to Zadina. And backhands in general.
29-year-old, one of 7 Bruins who spent time with the U.S. National Team Development Program. Now a break here. Zadina, right angle. He scores! Zadina makes it 1-0. A much needed goal for him.
Well, a bit of discombobulation for the Bruins at the boards. Trying to go through Coyle was the middle of the rink. Got picked off. So the Wings, once again, that back pressure created this opportunity for Zadina. Forehand to backhand, a nice quick move. But the Wings have been real good in neutral zone. Look at Zadina above the puck. Comes across. Creates that turnover. Then gets on his horse. Moves his feet to make himself available for an offensive play. So it's two.
Off skates. Rasmussen behind for Zadina. Aronik to Letty, the shot. Loose but they score!
Oh my.
Did Zadina get that one through?
I think he did.
What a welcome relief that will be for Philip Zadina, scoring his first goal in 19 games since November 30th at Boston.
Well, I think it was Zadina.
Give it to him anyway.
Yeah, right. Rasmussen was there as well. It was a backhander by Zadina. Yeah, he got it out of midair. And that line's been very good since they started the game.
Tried to make a play to Connaughton, but it's Larkin that comes away with a puck through the neutral zone into Flyer territory. There's Zadina. Detroit, he scores!
There you go.
Philip Zadina finishes on the Larkin opportunity, the rebound by Hart, and there was Zadina to clean up the scraps.
Boy, this game can be crazy. At one end, the Flyers come very close twice to scoring, and all of a sudden, there's a red jersey, and it's Larkin who picks up the loose pucker. It's in the net, and Zadina rips a shot after Larkin forced everybody back. loose puck. It hits something, probably a Flyer player, and deflected pass. Carter Hart to give Detroit that two-goal lead back in the day.
There's a shot that goes high. Larkin.
Three.
Got it ahead. Here's Sider with Raymond. Rebound. Yes. Scores! Zadina! Red Wings on the board, trailing 2-1.
Well, I'm not sure if I can read the tea leaves here or not, but I believe that Moritz Sider did not try to score with this shot. It was a little love tap, looking for a rebound. They got a perfect bounce. You don't try to score when you shoot the puck like that. And he got the perfect bounce off the pads right there. And Zadina, following the play up, makes no mistake, doesn't handle the puck, and snaps it into the right side to make it a 2-1 game. That
power
is really
play of the game, Letty, with the drop back. Hirose, skilled player, he'll help in the power play. Here's Rasmussen back for Hirose. Letty with a wrister, bodies in front, Hirose across, they score! Hirose with a nice feed and a one-time shot, Zadina. A power play goal, and it's 4-3. We got ourselves a hockey game.
Some might have wondered what those guys were doing on the ice. But they certainly pay dividends. Good shift.
Was that you wondering? Oh, some voices in your head were telling you.
Some voices in my head. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's a good goal for Zadina to get. Down on one knee.
With a lead pass to Nika, and a save made by Nedeljkovic. They go end to end. Here is Suter's got it. Suter on the wing. Barana coming right in a goal. Pass back to Suter. He scores! Zadina! It's 3-2!
Way to shoot the puck, boy. This play started back in the Detroit zone. And after making the play, Verana makes another play. And the key here is Zadina with a stick on the ice, ready to pull the trigger when the puck arrived. And did he ever do that?
That is Mark Stahl on edge. Can't get it deep. Svechnikov goes towards Aho. Good job stepping up his Hironik.
Yeah, really good job. And you can see, like, that's goal!
Holy shnikes! Filip Zadina, the twisted wrister. The 10th of the year for the 22-year-old Czech. And Detroit's looking good now, up 3-0.
And you can see people starting to leave their seats here in Carolina after that goal. And, man, that was that happened quickly. A quick turnover. Good shot there by Zadina, as you can see, he picks the puck up here, and I think he's surprised at Ranta there that he's not going to shoot that. It's kind of through a screen, maybe goes off a D-man stick, but he cuts to the middle. He's not even looking at the net. He flings that thing, and you can see it's on edge, a little bit of a knuckle puck. Ranta clips it with his glove, but what a big goal for Detroit. They kill off a power play. They come back.